Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
And his partner, from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, L.A. Knight! What? And accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, at a combined weight of 501 pounds. Solo Sikoa and Jimmy Uso, the Bloodline.
Often. Sure to be a hard-hitting tag team battle, as it always is with John Cena and LA Knight. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Solo Sikoa. Jimmy Uso.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
Oh. Tag is registered. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Getting clubbed by the axe handle.
Putting up a united front as this match continues.
Looking for an early pin. Two! And the shoulder's up in time.
Not gonna allow things to end this early.
Time.
wherewithal on the counter.
For now.
Oh!
Jimmy Uso tags in.
Good golly! Caught by surprise with that.
And the ref gets hit with an unintentional shot there.
Look at the power from Cena.
Perseverance getting tested.
Nice counter by Cena. John Cena with a rough blow there.
Where we got a cover.
Somehow breaks the count immediately.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Jimmy gets intercepted.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
It's that time again. Time for the five knuckle shuffle.
The five knuckle shuffle. Does he get him here? Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing. He gets out of the way. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And he sends him into the corner.
Disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders.
Setting him up for something here. Up on the top rope.
As it's part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry.
Here we go. Superplex.
Knows what his intentions are.
Driven down, getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Dropkick.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Jimmy dodges out of that. Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, Knight's smash mouth style is on display.
He is just reeling from that offense.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Is it enough? The cover! Two count! Is it enough to put him away? No! Somehow kicked out!
In tag. He did it.
Let's go.
Say the amount of punishment we've seen
on the pin and the win.
Yes. He got the shoulder up in time.
giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt. Effectively using the knee.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. A dude buster for the win. Two. He kicks out at two.
He just won't give up.
Punch connects. And you can see the effects of that on Sokoa's face now.
Elbow to the heart.
An impressive sequence from LA Knight.
Solo's perseverance being tested. So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Heel kick. What reflexes to stop Sokoa?
Blood in the abdomen gets them out of that. Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Listen to this place.
LA Knight kick to the gut. LA Knight with the BFT.
Knight about to end this fight.
There's two.
Oh my, that was close.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this. Able to reverse that one.
Hold on a second. What is happening?
Blatant disregard for their opponent.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Dodged right on cue.
Nice hip toss.
Connected with a sharp elbow.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Up high.
Got caught. Body slam.
Tag is made.
Cena not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Incoming!
Cena with a diving famouser! Unreal!
That's gotta be it! Two! Oh, he's at it! Two!
Holy moly, how?
What energy in this arena tonight!
I'm getting goosebumps!
Exponentially, the fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
And Cena's starting to falter here.
Jimmy's definitely rolling right now.
Samoan drop.
Climbing up to the top now.
rope. Uso splash!
That could end Cena right now.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand. And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Down on the jaw. You bite your tongue with that. Ooh, neck breaker.
Jimmy gets intercepted. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Answering back. Saw it coming, taking advantage.
What now?
Oh, not to the belly.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Double hip toss. These two do it so well together.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
An awkward position there on the top rope.
Well, this is going to be nasty.
Oh, my God, backbreaker.
He may get the three count right here.
This is in.
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
He moves just in time.
And there's Jimmy on the attack deep in this match. Jimmy saw it coming.
Oh, my gosh!
He's catching a drop kick.
Ooh, caught with a knee to the nuts.
Solo Sikoa standing 10 toes down, ready to fight.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Placed into the corner. Oh, the punches from John.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
Oh, what a slap. Disrespect.
It's a kick!
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Look at the power from Cena.
Oh, Cena with a face buster.
Strong knee connects.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
Cena stays off the attack.
To the midsection, sends it
back. And he makes the save for his team.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Cena gets intercepted.
Reversal after reversal.
There's Cena. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Cena can end it there.
Does he have it here? And finally, he picks up the victory.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, John Cena and LA Knight.
John Cena helping catapult the team to victory.